The power of the Stubby Impact was awesome and easily the same amount of power as my larger air tools.
So when you have a smaller compact tool, like the Stubby Impact, it's much more convenient to have a tool that fits and has the power to remove the parts or put the parts back on.
The torque out of the Milwaukee Stubby is very impressive.
It's been taking off every bolt that I've been able to throw at it.
Where I'd use an air tool before, now I'm using a battery powered.
The Milwaukee Stubby is a very versatile tool because of the power settings.
It's unique to have these drive controls on the Stubby Impacts, and it's something that's very beneficial as an automotive technician.
When you want to work on something with a little more finesse, you can back it down and not snap bolts, but yet you still can dial it right back up.
It's handled this heavy-duty application very well. The Milwaukee Stubbies pulled through.